SpongeBob. What could he possibly want?
Go, SpongeBob. Go, SpongeBob. Go, Self.
Ah! Mr. Krabs!
Oh, I think he'll remember this for a long time.
Maybe I should just lay here.
Those patties aren't gonna cook themselves, SpongeBob. That idea may just be crazy enough to get us all killed! SpongeBob, do you remember that little talk we had about personal space?
Ghost!
What? That is totally unfair! Get on with it, SpongeBob! Don't you find this a tad suspicious? There's two of them!
I'm on it!
Oh. Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Hello?
What did he say?
I think he wants us to look out the... Lava! All of the most intelligent programming starts before 5 a.m.
Do you hear something?
Don't hear a thing, but something stings.
Oh, are you hurt?
Oh, well, thank you for asking.
I wasn't talking to you!
Well, it looks like they could help you figure it out.
It's quitting time, SpongeBob. Go home.
Hmm.
Quitting time! Go home!
Hey, come on! This is just a big misunderstanding! Fairy, fairy! They're two different words that just happen to sound alike!
Open wide, Squidward!
Ah, the sanctity of my bathroom. The only place in the world where I can let it all hang out. Ah, me.
What is going on here? My clothes!
Good morning, Squidward!
It was.
Gasp!
I've seen a twine twirling twit try to unravel this! Really?
Oh, stupid barnacles and tartar sauce fish!
Well, still the best day of my life.